favor.
The technique that I learned yesterday to help the nails go in easy.
Yes. You know what I want, boss? Kind of a beast on too.
Muy grande, hijo la gran puta. Muy grande. That's what. You gotta go slow with the sapodilla because the faster it goes, the dust particle become glue and then it bind up inside of the groove of the drill bit and it will stick. Then it will stick.
When I try pull her,
it don't wanna come. That's the chute right here. The cattle goes in there when you're getting ready to brand tag and vaccinate them, and or if you're getting ready to sell. The late great Mr. Lucio Chief Corral. Repair.
Got me this morning.
Huh?
Got me this morning, which means I can be in the presence of greatness.
Just okay. No worries, because. Fell, man. Water break.
The objective right now? No, we're just on trying to get it up. So Not yet. I'll try getting the first two or four, and then
we need you over here, Val. Maybe you and Steven will have to push and pull.
cut me out the door, put on big nail for your ass there.
I don't know if you want to cut on yet.
So, uh-huh.
Maybe what you could do, stand up right there and help push this feet. Well, you don't got the easy part. Gracias, sir. Remember this next one here, that's Sapadilla too. So grab the drill,
yep.
And you gotta go slow. Have a hole it in the middle,
mm-hmm.
And then you just get your hole.
Sound good?
Lay your hole. Mark up the hole. Maybe this one just put one right in the middle. Alright, then come on the other side behind me and mark this one.
Blocks for joints. Measure once and then I use my jack from the bottom to transfer the measurement up top. Squaring up the board. He's cleaning up the rough edge of the bark or the tree trunk so we can use it and nail it to the fence post.
Thank you.
You gotta wet it, you gotta soak it. Remember this shit when gets swollen on you. You can't take it out. The older heads don't play, dog. They drop this post 3 feet down in the ground. And then you almost rip my left leg off. Making 2x4s or 2x6.